Principal Secretary Interior, that is Karanja Kibicho, earlier on testified today concerning the Huduma Namba fiasco that has been back and forth, whether it's legal or not. Here's what transpired earlier on.
The Huduma is not just the three documents, it's more than that, including the driver's licenses where applicable. We decided that for us then to clean.
Yes.
Because if a person, if we were just going to use desktop, behind the desk verification, these two IDs
yes.
that have the same numbers but are with two different individuals.
Yes. The system would pick up.
But who will you assign to? Because they are two individuals. That's why it's necessary that this person comes. And the one who appears there is the one who the ID belongs. If then, because it's not possible in Kenya that you are the same person and the system at the National Registration Bureau generates two IDs. So one of them will have been manufactured outside the